Aside from Maddie and Mackenzie, the reason why I think that Nia and Jojo are like the biggest superstars from Dance Moms is because if you watch the show, Hailee and Jesslyn did not let Abby take any opportunities from them. Like, they did not leave that Maddie B shoot and always called Abby out on her BS. And Nia is not like worldwide superstar, of course, but she is doing amazing things. Like, she had a talk with Kamala Harris and met Joe Biden.